and by which anyone who is embarking on this career of service can find number of resources as well as mentors. So if there is a program, let us say, on addressing malnutrition, ICDS is there, multiple programs are there. This, in this resource, you can find that the component parts are broken up, what you need to do, 1, 2, 3 tasks in order to address malnutrition. Suppose you want to know something more about what someone else has done, let us say another NSS volunteer somewhere in Gujarat, then you can look at what resources are available on that website and try to interact with them. If you together want to form a group and address a particular problem, that too you can come. So very shortly, they will give you a presentation. So I leave you with this final message. Choose two careers. One, your professional career. Second, your career of social resources. You do that throughout your life. It will give you a lot of satisfaction. Do it in your area of passion or interest or expertise where you can be of maximum benefit to others. And finally, document it so that you in turn become an asset. Thank you all and good luck.